Do you offer any kind of counseling support as the students come into the campus for the first time? How does it work for students who are new to the place, new to the country, new to the city? What support do you extend?
So the university does have an international student services office, and they are there for international students. So they provide, depending on what is necessary for students, if students are just having a hard time settling in and they need someone to talk to, then there are certainly people there who are available for them. If they have some more serious issues, there are trained counsellors on campus. There's also a medical centre on campus, so students can see the doctor when they're on campus. There are nurses on campus as well. So all of those facilities are there. The International Student Services Office also provides assistance with visas, with if they want to apply for a post-study work visa, they can give them some guidance on how to do that. They provide assistance such as looking for accommodation. They also organise social activities for students that run in orientation but also throughout the year. So they do provide quite a lot of buffering for students, a lot of opportunities so that students can come in and develop the sort of social networks that they need to develop in order to have that backup when if they're not if they're getting homesick or they're missing family. It's always really good to have friends around when you're in that situation. So they provide a lot of opportunities for students to make those sort of friends so that they do get through those difficult periods much more easily.